Hey everyone, welcome back. In this question, we are given that a glass object receives a charge of plus 3.2.